From NBC News, this is Today.
This morning on Today's Style, the hottest trends for 2012. From bold prints to old Hollywood glamour, DailyCandy.com has the must-have looks for the new year, and they're all at budget-friendly prices, too. Soo Chin Pak is a Daily Candy correspondent. Soo Chin, good morning. It's good to see you.
Good morning. Thank you so much.
So our first trend is bold prints and loud stripes.
Yeah.
And we saw a little bit of this last year, but they're kind of taking it to the next level.
Absolutely, absolutely. You know, at the beginning of the year, what we like to do at DailyCandy.com is get all of our editors together to talk about what are the big trends coming up for 2012. And bold prints and stripes, 2012 is not going to be shy.
Well, with the new year comes new fashion, and we have got you covered.
Oh, we do. Here to show us the top 12 must-haves of 2012, DailyCandy.com style correspondent Soo Chin, who I've loved on MTV a gazillion years ago.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. What is Daily Candy?
Well, DailyCandy.com covers all the biggest trends first. So whether it's in food or fashion or culture, it's all about the best and the newest in your city and online. It's sort of like your best friend that sort of seems to know about everything ahead of time, but she's so not annoying about it. She's really cool about
it. It's your cool friend, and I like that it's for different cities, because what's hot in New York might not be hot in L.A.
It was a sizzling tidal wave of style on the red carpet, and Daily Candy style correspondent Soo Chin helped me rate who wore what, and Billy, the most important thing is, did it work?
I can't remember a time when she hasn't gotten it right. A huge, huge trend for 2012 is going to be pastel, and she really wore it well with beautiful hair, jewelry. Yeah. She just looked like a star.
No one wears Marquesa these days like Lea Michele. She's sort of their muse. And she came in this sequined, I mean, this gown, it's a costume piece.
It is.
You're already a winner tonight in our eyes.
What?
Very few.
What? This
yes.
is so rad.
Soo Chin, I had my freak-out moment, but so did you with Shailene Woodley.
Yes, I don't know. It was just something about that gown. It was a Marquesa gown. It defied gravity.
Just the right amount of shimmer to really sort of herald in a red carpet. A big trend that we're following on Daily Candy is pastels.
Yes.
She wore it tonight, I mean, like a queen.
I can barely keep my eyes open because of the bling.
The bling.
The reflection.
Always. That's very important for me, the bling.
Yes. Our fashion correspondent, Daily Candy's Soo Chin, broke down for me what didn't work. First on her hit list, Billy, Sarah Michelle Gellar. Bye, everybody.
Remember it.
What didn't you like about it?
I think the dress swallowed her frame. I think it was a little too big.
Zooey Deschanel had a very interesting dress.
I think this dress maybe didn't quite work for her today, maybe because we're so expecting to see her in something kind of flirty and girly, and this was quite serious.
Daily Candy style correspondent Soo Chin Pak was on the red carpet for us and is here to discuss the best and sort of some looks that there wasn't really anything bad, but some just didn't really work.
No, that's right. I was standing right next to Billy in the... Is it a football game that was going on there?
Yes, I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, it was some sort of
the Giants
sports. It was good. It was good. It added sort of to the tension of the night because it was like, George, it's a football game.
I want to warn you,
she's talking fashion, then she hears, interception!
And I was like,
I'm texting you crazy with Eli. Yeah. I want to warn you, now's into like football. He knows fashion.
No, I know.
He is ready.
And he has opinions.
I'm sorry.
I can't wait to hear.
We are here in Soho at the offices of DailyCandy.com, and I am joined by Tiffany Davis, the Everywhere editor.
I'm Soo Chin Pak from DailyCandy.com, and my New York is the Lower East Side, right next to Chinatown. Let me show you a few of my favorite spots. This is my home away from home, and this is my favorite dish. It's Vietnamese pho, which is a sort of traditional soup, and when it's kind of cold outside, it's the perfect way to get cozy. Now, the best part about Orchard Street is all the shopping, both bargain and upscale, and my go-to spot in the neighborhood is always Gargoyle. So come on. Here at Gargoyle, you can get something for everyone, and they have an amazing selection of indie local designers. So that's my New York. If you missed any of it, go to NBCNewYork.com. Bye! everyone is sporting the collar in 2012.
Daily Candy's style expert Suchin Pak explains the look that gives new meaning to hot under the collar.
Collars really add a polished look to any outfit.
Evan Rachel Wood wore the crisp kind with her men's inspired suit, while Kate Bosworth donned a daintier style on her dress.
You also see a very sweet vintage inspired Peter Pan collar.
E! News is back with a Fashion Week exclusive.
I am now joined by the always adorable fashion expert for the Daily Candy, Suchin Pak. How are you?
Thank you very much.
Yes! Tell us, what trends have you been seeing on the runway that you are loving?
I'm loving this luxurious trend, and by that I mean, you know, knits and silks all put together. Marc Jacobs did a fantastic job sort of showing that. Rodarte, of course, are the queens of that. Also, I just love all this evening wear. Alice and Olivia had this amazing kind of over-the-top, delicious evening wear that I really loved. And lots of bold prints and patterns for the fall.
I am so excited for next season,
yeah,
right?
I know.
Thank you so much, as always.
Absolutely.
Moms, you have a 24/7 schedule, which means your style needs to multitask. Here's how you can cross wardrobe worries off your list. Choose a classic piece and then accent it with bold accessories that pop. Start with a button-down at the office, throw on a scarf when a playdate pops in, then let your jacket do the talking for your big night out. Gorgeous.
This pop of fashion brought to you by New Tide Pods. Pop in, stand out.